January 2nd, 1999, Ottawa Senators versus the New Jersey Devils in Ottawa. Damian Rhodes makes 30 saves in a 6-0 shutout victory for the Sens, but his contribution to the offense makes this game remarkable. With the Sens leading 1-0, Devils goalie Martin Brodeur leaves the net for the extra attacker. Rhodes deflects the puck into the corner, and New Jersey defenseman Lyle Oderline tries to pass it to the point. Scott Niedermeyer misses the pass, and the puck travels all the way down the ice into the Devils' goal. Rhodes was the last Senator to touch the puck, so he gets credit for the goal. He becomes the first goalie in NHL history to score a goal in a shutout victory. Damian Rhodes scores a goal. A great game in Senators history.